Vapor degreasing is considered the gold standard of industrial cleaning because it is so efficient, repeatable, and virtually eliminates cross-contamination within the cleaning process. That makes it popular for metal cleaning and high-precision cleaning, like for microelectronics, especially in aerospace and medical applications, where failure can mean the loss of millions of dollars and even lives. Vapor degreasing is such a high-precision process because it relies on distillation. A vapor degreaser is a piece of equipment that boils a specially engineered solvent, sending up the purified vapor and leaving contaminants behind. The part can be submerged into the boil sump, which often includes aggressive ultrasonic cleaning action. But then the part is brought into the vapor zone, where it is rinsed by pure distilled cleaner. The solvent vapor is stopped by a cooling zone, condenses, and then drips back, making this an efficient closed-loop process. It is important to select a solvent cleaner that is azeotropic or azeotropic-like to avoid its composition shifting as it is distilled over and over. Try to choose a solvent with low surface tension, which affects how well it can get into tight areas. The lower the surface tension, the better it will be able to penetrate under low standoff electronic components, drill holes, and other hard-to-reach areas. Avoid highly toxic solvents that are commonly used, like TCE, NPB, and PERC. With enough exposure, these chemicals can cause cancer, kidney and liver failure, and other serious health problems. And of course, in some regions more than others, you need to watch out for environmental issues like volatile organic compounds and global warming potential. Contact us, and we can help you find the best vapor degreasing solvent for your cleaning process.